What's up? It's your buddy Mark. I hate talking about this, but I got my sinus patch on, and I know it's so corny, and a lot of people probably think it's corny, but actually the cause of it is from being a fucking idiot when I was younger. My doctor told me there's two things that can really make you have bad sinus problems when you get older. If you ever break your nose, which I broke my nose twice. Once there was a kid being stupid, but still, but then again, my 20s in a fight being stupid. And then the other was putting shit up your nose. And I did a lot of that between the Coke and OCs. So the two things that can cause the worst sinus problems is a broken nose done twice, and then the other thing, which I did way too much. Anyway, so just, I don't know if that makes it sound better or worse. Look at those corny kitty of sinuses covering hip hop. Like, people say that, like, what does that have to do with anything? Anyway, sorry, I hate it, but if I don't want to skip another day, of making videos, you lose traction. So anyway, I've been covering the Eminem, the re-up albums. The re-up album, I really like it. So many good songs on it. A lot of good remixes. And, you know, people... I haven't done my favorite yet, because every other YouTuber's done one. But this song, I really like. Eminem, 50 Cent, Jimmy Crack Corn. It's very unique. I've never seen any other YouTuber touch it. This isn't a reaction. I really like the song, but I haven't heard it for years. So, let's get to it, because I already did enough talking about the stupid sinus patch. Alright.
Customize and save.
I always check for ads. Whenever I don't.
Liberty.
Here we go. Look at the army I was building. And Proof died, and this album's already in the mix being made. I got that with some pauses, but why should I stop to break down his lyrics? He's talking clear as day, like, and there hasn't been like any real big punchlines yet. He's just talking his shit. This is kind of after, you know, Ja Rule started going downhill, Benzino and The Source went downhill. So Eminem, he took on two guys at once. Well, I know 50 was because of Ja Rule, but he's just talking his shit now, like, you know, because he wasn't rapping much at this time. It was after Proof's death. There was rumors it was supposed to be an Eminem album, and he's only on like 5 songs, which is a lot, and then there's remixes to his songs. But I like that he brought out all the people. He's trying to make Opie bigger. He's trying to put on Cassius, Stack Quo, Bobby Creekwater. I always forget the water. You know, you got some G-Unit members on here. You got some D12 on here. He was building an army. It's too bad. And he got it way into drugs after that. Anyway, back to the song. Sorry. Trying no shit. It's somewhere inside those glass. No rattlesnakes right there to bite your ass. And I can be so quiet and strike so fast. Ah. Like so true. Come out of nowhere. You might just find your career. Come back. And I'm just like, oh, yeah. You ever heard a hook like this? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. But I don't care. Like, oh yeah. I don't sing a lot. Nowhere. Because, you know, a lot of people try to get his attention by talking negatively about him, which is not the way to go.
Yep.
Nigga do the wanna shoe again soon as they watch this, but the pride won't let him inside. It's like, go get him, and I'm just like, what? Trying to fight momentum. Tweets, winning by landslides. Oh, and I'm chain limited in any size.
Ah. This is when his clothing line was firing, it was popping too. Everyone's wearing Shady gear back in like 2006 when this came out. I remember I had the Shady jersey. I wish I knew what happened to it. It was like a football jersey. It's a Shady on it. I loved it. And not too much more after that, but I love that jersey.
On fire.
Whoa. He said right up the ass of KY. KY Jelly? I'm not gonna explain that. If you know what it is, you know what it is. Chinky! What happened to him? Yeah. This shit's fucking catchy. Nobody else can do a hook like this. Nowhere. Oh, it's 50. And he's on top of this again. Ah, there's always some drama. Well, not late with the virus, but yeah, before, when things are normal, there was always some drama every day. At least a little. Yeah, I like this song. This was, a lot of people didn't.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, they will. Who hasn't? That we're getting to that. Yeah, that's my by far. I like this album a lot, but yo, this song is by far the best. There's no comparison. We're getting to that. It's very soon. But a lot of other YouTubers have done that one, so I'm not in a rush to. I'm covering the ones that other YouTubers haven't done right now, so, but we will get to that one. It's too good not to get to. I mean, it was, you know, that was my favorite song for, like, a three-month period. I mean, like, because Eminem, he kind of, yeah, he disappeared for a while after this album. Obviously, because this wasn't long after Proof died, then he got bad in the drugs not long after Proof died, so I'm guessing, you know, the timeline, you can put it together yourself. Yeah, so that was my favorite chip by him for a long time. That was a banger and a half. I know you heard a second, but you probably know what song I'm talking about. Yeah, stay tuned. All right, hope you enjoyed that. Peace.